receive an influx of calls in relation to the current rise in clown sightings. The events are increasingly getting more serious with a series of suburban home break-ins taking place over the past few nights, as well as several incidents of being dressed as clowns and brandishing weapons being found hiding in rooms under the victim's clothes. Police Deputy Castro has now publicly stated he believes the missing 23-year-old Sarah Jones could be related to these events. Sarah was last seen 12 days ago leaving work, which her colleagues stated she appeared happy and looking forward to the weekend, showing no signs of a reason to run away. Police are urging everyone to please remain in their homes with all windows and doors locked this Halloween and to dial 911 immediately if you notice any suspicious activity on or around the property and neighborhood.
Channel 5 News would like to say, stay safe and have a happy Halloween.